This Allen Bradley 1391 servo drive is being offload tested following a repair. Our test engineer is using an interface control box to simulate the speed demand as a CNC would do. He is checking that the drive can successfully control the speed and direction of the motor. The drive would then be fitted to our load test rig to perform the final load test prior to dispatch.